patience has to be developed, which requires the stretching of your faith. Faith is an amazing, powerful force God has given each of us, but it has to be shaped and grown by stretching. That requires heat, fire, furnace, increased temperature, not to destroy, but stretch and grow.